Hi, crew. First time I'm actually going to share some impressions at night. And what a way to kick this segment off in the Lamborghini Aventador Ultimae. So, I shouldn't have to tell you that the thrust mode launch control is just insane, and the sound of that NAV12 echoes off every solid surface to just create this cocoon of incredible audio. So, with those things kind of not needing to be said, let's talk about how the Aventador Ultimae drives, just kind of casually. Well, the automated manual, as we're experiencing right now, is pretty old school. It lurches, it's not comfortable, it's not smooth. My head is stooped forward because I would otherwise be pressing my head against the roof. This seat isn't very plush. The suspension, even in strata mode, is pretty darn firm. So, yeah, if you're coming out for a comfortable cruise, not the right vehicle for it. But if you want to feel like Batman, like Bruce Wayne, going out for a night on the town, look no further. I mean, this is it. You feel incredible. And everyone just looks at you like this creature of the night, because they can all hear you. Well, that's my short impression on the Aventador Ultimae. If you didn't watch the POV Drive review, go ahead and check that out for a more in-depth review. But thank you guys for tuning in, and I will see you again next time.